It's a program designed to keep kids away from drugs, alcohol, and other temptations. And it didn't take long for a man new to Northwest Arkansas to see a need.
Tonight, 4029's Derek Burleson tells us about one man's efforts to bring a Boys and Girls Club to Springdale.
With the Boys and Girls Club already represented in both Benton County and Fayetteville, some say there is still a need for the Boys and Girls Club to be represented in Springdale. And this morning, city leaders and representatives from the Boys and Girls Club all came together to start that discussion.
For 13 years, I started when I was in college at Arkansas Tech.
Richard Del Soto is the director of the Boys and Girls Club in Paris, Arkansas, and after recently moving to Springdale, he saw the need for a club in his new hometown.
I've grown a passion for it with the kids, you know, just love what the Boys and Girls Club does for the kids.
And today, Del Soto, along with a national representative from the organization, explained the club's benefits to Springdale leaders, which include athletic opportunities, after-school programs, and a chance for children to be around positive adult role models. Springdale School spokesman Rick Schaefer says the district is always looking for ways to help its students, and the Boys and Girls Club may be part of that solution.
We've got nearly 40% of our student population are English language learners. Every minute that we can spend helping them close that achievement gap is important to us.
Today's meeting was just a starting point, but schools, city, and corporate leaders all seemed willing to keep the discussion moving forward.
The question is it the Springdale School District obviously would have to look in more deeply into the Boys and Girls Club to see how that partnership could work with us if that's a possibility.
Reporting in Springdale, I'm Derek Burleson, 4029 News.
And the partnership between area schools and the Boys and Girls Club is a key component of the organization's success.
And that's because, in the beginning, the high cost of building a new facility can be avoided if the club can use the district's gymnasiums and cafeterias for their after-school program.